Hey everybody, it's Fairly Star. Today we're going to be playing Yandere Simulator, and we're going to be bringing rat poison to the equation. So, get ready. Me, 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 me. Intro, I do want full screen. The build of the game is a demo, blah 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 blah.
Yandere Simulator is supported by the following sponsors.
Hello, Missy. We're just gonna skip ahead of the conversation because I already know what happened. The last time I was playing this, I accidentally, messed it up because I realized that I did something wrong. I forgot. But yeah, something happened. I'm not gonna listen because I'm just trying to get ahead of time. Oh, and by the way, I learned that Senpai's classroom is needed too. Good, because I'm not reading. And plus, it's way easier to level now. This wouldn't be doing as well as it. plus magical things, so if I was going to stay out, they have some color. Even the teacher said to me, the roof of the year is going to be one. Did you know that she really hates reading? She really hates reading, so that's a really red flag. I just gossip to the ones that I can tell are in some sort of club or likes it. Hey, did you know that she killed whatever? What if I told those? That'd be cool. Well, that would be funny. That's like it. No, I always read it. Okay, I'm just. Did you know she really hates cooking and that she puts her best friend? I think I'm gonna repeat that. She can't be the only one that's in the room. I've heard of some sisters that always have. Because I don't know what that could do, and if it could get me in trouble or not, and I'm not gonna ruin my reputation. I really love reading. You should be mine. Perfect. I don't like that. was great. Did you know that she really hates music? She looks like she really likes violence. She says good memories. She's a bad girl, like when I don't bad girl. Tell someone who cares. Wow. Had an apron. So guys, I think I'm gonna report to them about that she really hates cooking. Okay. Why are we taking this? To be a mop here. It's not anymore. I keep accidentally talking a lot. Thank you. can skip ahead in the video and you see she's right there waiting for her. What if the cops gossip back here? She likes violence, so she'll do something. Whatever. Thank you. have schedule available, so I didn't listen to the conversation.
Intimidate me? I know you're hiding something. I've got my eye on you. Don't waste your time. You don't scare me.
Well, what's wrong? Hey, that bento was a prank or something. Well, he's watching the conversation with the detective. Huh? What do you mean? I mean, it made me throw up. I was ready to leave school, but I was determined to catch a glimpse of him when he walked up. Then she returns to her house. If you can't read that, just pause it. You have sabotage one of your rival's interactions with him. You must sabotage four more of the interactions in order to foil your rival's love confession on Friday. Posting a new video.